Jacob, who's your favorite boxer right now?
Right now? Vladimir Klitschko, you know, he's a heavyweight champion of the world. I work with so many. I work with Andre Ward, Amir Khan, you know, Andre Berto, but these are the guys I got to give props to. But if you want me to say Canelo, huh?
I wanted to ask you, who are you going for in Cotto Canelo?
I don't pick them. You know what? I do so many fights that it's not fair for me to pick them. You know, these guys are like my children, whether I work with them or not. So I don't pick them. May the best man win. And when I am working a fight, my job is to give him every opportunity to win a fight.
All right. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thank you. Adios.
So, can I get one quick question?
Yeah, sure.
For people who don't know what your job is, can you describe it for us, please?
Yeah, the job of a cut man, actually, is we start off, we're really the first step of them going into battle when they come into the dressing room is I'll wrap their hands so that they don't break them. That's the theory. Come fight time, my job is if they get cut or they start swelling up, my job is to minimize that danger and take away every disadvantage for him getting blood in his eyes or his eyes closing shut. Give him every opportunity to win a fight. Go that one more round, and that's what we do, man. You know, come fight time, we are kind of on the spot medic.
What's the craziest thing you've seen? Or has anyone ever tried to like sneak anything in their glove or anything like that?
No, not now. You know, maybe in the old days, but now, you know, it's been, you know, we have commissions that really kind of oversee everything we do, and it's a pretty safe, solid game now.
Gotcha, and there's a big fight coming up now soon, isn't there?
Well, there's, you know, you got Canelo and Cotto this coming weekend. I'm in Germany next weekend with Vladimir Klitschko, the heavyweight champion of the world. So there's fights all the time.
And are you excited about that?
I'm always excited. Man. You know, it's not a bad job, brother.
Yeah.
So I'm honored.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. What do you expect?
Well, you know, people ask how. I guess by performance. You know, the only way you can't bullshit your way through this, right? It's performance and stopping cuts and wrapping good hands and just, you know, psychology is a big part of what I do.
Jacob.
Can we get you right here?
Hola.
Hi. Hola.
Hola. What's up?
Hi, Corinne. How you doing? Tell me what it's like working on a film like this. My God. Fighting status.
Yeah, you know what? For me, somebody that's in the boxing industry to be playing himself in the movie such of this magnitude, it's a mind-blowing experience. I was telling Ryan and Sly and Michael, you know, because I had worked with them one-on-one, that I couldn't sleep at nights because I'm asking myself, what am I doing here? You know, to be in such an epic movie like this and to play myself in the movie. You know, in the script, my name was Marcel, but Sly changed that. He started calling me Stitch, and, you know, I'm a boxing guy, and I'm just, like, keeping my cool, but deep inside, I'm thinking, yeah, I'm in, you know. So I got to play myself in the movie, thanks to Sly and then and Ryan Coogler.
Basically a reality experience for you. That's quite interesting.
Life doesn't get much better, man, to, you know, to kind of mimic yourself in such an epic movie. And, you know, just on what I saw and what we filmed, this could be tremendous. I don't know what happened. I read the script. I don't know what happens outside of what we did, but I expect a lot of great things.
Where were you and what were you doing when you found out you were going to be a part of Creed?
You know what? I was at the WBC convention. I live in Las Vegas. I'm there with all these great boxing people in the world, and I have this one referee that comes and says, Stitch, they're trying to get a hold of you. They want your number to do a movie. I give him my number. 5 minutes later, I got a phone call, and we set it up, and here I am talking to you.
Well, congratulations. Enjoy the film.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure. Thank you.